thus ended on December 6, 1956, the great journey of one of the tallest sons of India.
जो बिछुड़े हैं प्यारे से भटकते दर बदर फिर
A fierce social rebel and yet a compassionate reformist. A proud nationalist who would not compromise on the rights of the downtrodden. An iconoclast who believed in the necessity of religion. A champion of women and the minorities. The last outstanding leader in the glorious chain of social reformers Maharashtra has produced, Ranade, Phule, Agarkar and Ambedkar. The great son of India who gave self-respect and political rights to the millions of untouchables of India.
सिर बोझ भारी क्या जो बिछुड़े हैं
प्यारे प्रिंसिपल इज बाय परसुएशन बाय मॉरल टीचिंग बाय लव He wants to conquer his opponents by inculcating in them the doctrine that love can conquer anything and not power. That's where the fundamental difference lies. That the Buddha would not allow violence and the communists do. No doubt, the communists get quick results because When you adopt the means of annihilating him, he does not remain to oppose you. You go on with your ideology. You go on with your ways of doing things. The Buddha's way, as I said, is a long way. Perhaps some people may say a tedious way. But I have no doubt about it, that it is the surest way.